I thought I satisfied everybody on New Frontier with Bobby New York, because if I kept my mouth shut, he'd been beat.
I should have thought myself. I'm not talking really about that.
And very frankly, though, I thought last night it took him a long time to get around to admit the president had anything to do with it. And there's 1,000 people in the room, and they kept thinking about he got county judge so-and-so and county surrogate so-and-so and county so-and-so, but the guy campaigned up there through 33 miles of Brooklyn and all the places carried it over $2 million. He just never could find it while I was out bragging on his brother. And I just guess he can't bring himself to it. Did you all see his victory statement?
No, I did not. I saw it.
Did you feel that way, Bill?
Well, really didn't. I thought he saved the best for the last.
Everybody in the room just sat there, including Lady Bird, and just couldn't believe that he wouldn't acknowledge that the president had had anything to do with this landslide victory in the country. But he just couldn't do it. He had Billy McCune, and he had Mayor Wagner, and he just had Averill Harriman was the hero of the deal.
Well, Mr. President, he didn't realize you were in that room, and all those other bitches were, you know.
he called me and thanked me, and privately said to me, as strong as he could, but if I had been making a statement, I would have said like I did in my statement that we carried on John Kennedy's program. And I would have made a statement that I think that President Johnson and Senator Humphrey...
From the way I heard it from their headquarters, I haven't talked to Bob myself in 2 weeks, but I think they know who was in Brooklyn on 33 miles. I think they're damn grateful. And I don't believe that let's start up that war in the morning.
Well, we ought to try to get along.